We're back on BA. A Filipino in Canada is facing 22 charges after he allegedly lured at least three small children from two Filipino churches over the past year, recorded his sexual assaults on them, and shared them online. On Thursday, the Toronto police announced that 32-year-old William Christopher Claveria has been arrested and charged with 22 offenses, including making child pornography, sexual assault, sexual interference, distributing child pornography, and voyeurism. He is expected to appear in court next on Friday morning. Detective Don Bai said that sometime before March 2019, it was Facebook who contacted the U.S. and eventually Canadian authorities with information suggesting someone was trading and sharing videos and images of sexually abused children using their service.
We are alleging that after an analysis of some of the devices seized at Mr. Calveria's residence, we have discovered images and videos of Mr. Calveria sexually assaulting children.
Three victims have been identified so far. Bai said the children were lured at two churches in 2018, Word and Life Christian Assembly and Jesus Reigns Forever International Ministry. The pastor from Jesus Reigns Forever has confirmed that Claveria is Filipino.
The Filipino community, especially the churchgoers or place of worship goers, they're very trusting in nature, and they welcomed him as into their family. They trusted him. He had access to their children, and I believe he used this trust, and he broke this trust. They are absolutely devastated, as you can imagine. They never thought that this would happen to their house. It's a place of worship, it's a place of God, and it's a place of trust.
The Toronto police stress this is still an ongoing investigation and appeal to anyone for more information. They can reach the Child Exploitation Section at 416-808-8500.